ang ating pong Gandang Pilipina for the Flores de Mayo 2010 sa gala number 1. Lorraine Vargas, escorted by John Agulio, and now by Johnny Abba.
Our second special award, the Green Silk Kapag-Gandang Pilipina. And this goes to the woman whose hair is silky, smooth, and shiny.
At ang pangalan po ng winner ay abot sa atin ni Congregacion Chairman of the Board, Ricky Miranda.
And the winner is for our Green Silk Kabigabiganing Binibini Award for silky, smooth hair, and shiny hair. Ang nanalo po sa gala number 14, Pamela.
Ceremonies. At ito ay sa ating gown design competition. To give out the award for the Flores de Manila, please welcome back on stage the Congregacion's board members, Mary Ann Romani, escorted by Mike.
Ang ating Reina de las Flores para sa taong ito ay si sa gala number 14, Pamela.
I love you.